with a suspension in the front just to absorb the bumps. Nothing professional as far as suspension goes. It does have brake discs. They are mechanical, but they are pretty grippy. So I like this brake discs quite a lot. The bicycle has a 250 watt motor in the back with a brake disc also.